to the put this on camera, see how I screw up everything when I put together my Alex drawers. So I'm only gonna do one on camera and then I'll do the other one so I can have some peace of mind. But no, really, I wanted to do the first one so that anybody that's thinking about purchasing this can actually see how difficult or how easy it is. I don't know, this is my first time doing it, so you're gonna get it all the way real and raw, honey. So let's go ahead and get this box open and see what we got. Okay, so looking at the instructions, there aren't any written, it's not written, it's all picture form. So hopefully that's all I need. I need a mallet or hammer and a flathead and a Phillips screwdriver, which I have right here. If you do run into issues, you can always call IKEA. They have support and you'll be able to get some assistance there. But hopefully, once I finish this video, you'll know how to do this. And by the way, guys, if you hear my TV, I'm watching Real Housewives of Atlanta Reunion Part 1. So if you hear that in the background, that's what that is. So I'm gonna empty everything out just to see what we're working with. Make sure we got all our parts. There should be 6 of these screws and it's straight down and it's flat at the bottom. So we should have 28 of these. And this is the one you'll need the Phillips screwdriver with. And it has a smooth surface in the middle. 12 of the 10259 camis. So that's going to be, okay. One is bigger than the other one. So you're gonna have 2 different size camis. The larger ones, you should have 12 of those. And 16 of the smaller ones. Need the smaller bolt screw, 10 of these. These white ones, they're plastic. You need 20 of those. And you need 16 of these wooden stabilizers, 4 of the black thingamabobs. I hate to use that, but what do you know? They don't have a name. It's part 119-363. 2 of the plastic stoppers that you're gonna need to put your linen on. So I have those, and 1 anchor wrench. So we are in business, and we're gonna go ahead and get started. Wish me luck, y'all. So I'm gonna take the 1 screw with the smooth surface in the middle, and that's gonna go 1 in the bottom, 1 at the top, and 1 in the middle. And you need your Phillips for that. And that is gonna go here and here. And you need it on the other side as well. And it's gonna go here. Right here and right here. You'll be able to tell the difference because the holes are different sizes. How are you gonna fit? That, and then you're gonna take this other one. So okay, now you need this screwed in as well. Next page, we are gonna have to work with the camis, and we're gonna pick the one We need 6 of them. So we need the 102509, and that's gonna be the bigger size, Cammy. And we need 6 of those. You need your Phillips head and you're just gonna drop it right in there. And turn. That locks it in place.
Side.
real quick. So this goes on the floor first, that back shelf, okay? Then you're gonna screw in three of these screws in the same position that I did on here on these two. The wood screws, the stabilizers, these go here and here, okay? These ones should have been here, okay? I boo-boo, but it's not a major boo-boo. We can still go forward. So we're gonna just go ahead and mount these in. Going into the second hole. So I had to recharge battery and everything, so I left everything where I left off at, which was trying to figure out the drawers. And I didn't cheat, so I didn't look and see what I was supposed to do with none of that. So okay. So I think this is the top drawer, the top part. I don't really think it matters because you're going to do them all the same. So, see, I don't like that. Thank you. underneath the boards. Lucky the boards are all the same size. And the little corners here, I think goes down. Yep, it goes down in there. Like that. The camis. You need the camis. And you need the little ones. And just doing it the same way. Now we need one of these. And 110519. I gotta go back and see which one that one is. The one that's 20 of. It's gonna be the plastic ones. I'm gonna bring those up here. And it's just gonna screw right in here. You need the hammer or your mallet to get these in. I like to use the mallet because I don't want the hammer to. Mess up the paint. Just in case I slip. Alright, I'm just gonna sit that to the side and just do the rest of them. Actually, I'm gonna do the big one. I did it again. I left y'all out in the cold. I'm sorry. Okay. I hope y'all got a chance to see something. Child. Okay. Don't forget the corners, the ones that's got a little slit in it, is the one that go down towards the opening. Y'all know I'm just hammering this down. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing. Supposed to pull these out and slide these on, push it in, and it's supposed to lock just like that. So pull this out, pull this out till it locks, and you just gonna put these on, slide it in. It don't have to be like on track. I'll do a makeover beauty room because the way this room look right now, OMG. I'll show y'all before and after, but I ain't gonna do it in this video. But in my opinion, this is not very hard to put together. I had a little stumbling blocks along the way. But nothing that was like, oh my God, I need a man to do this for me. You can totally do this by yourself. It's not hard. The pictures are fine. You don't need really the words to tell you what to do. The illustrations are good enough for you to follow along with. If you have any questions, if you decide to get this and you run into a stumbling block, just hit me up and I will help you as much as I can through texting or, you know, through YouTube commenting. Other than that, if you have one, you put it together by yourself and it was easy for you, thumbs up this video. If you like videos like this, thumbs this video up too, and I'll keep doing projects like this, and I will see you on the next video. And as always, this is Gina checking out. I'm exhausted, but I needed this because I was not feeling good earlier today, and sometimes putting things together kind of relaxes me and gets me back to somewhat of myself. So I had to push myself to do this today because I really was not feeling good. But I feel a lot better. It is Easter Sunday. And I don't think I'm going to tackle this other one tonight. It's already 10:15. I've been asleep half the day already. So I'll see you in the next video. That's enough rambling. I love you guys and I'll see you soon. Bye. Somewhere around there. But it's great for the price. It has the pump, of course. It's in a glass bottle. And you get 1 fluid ounce.